This is something about the energy you can find in music. Well, I mean specifically African music. As I understand it, it's dynamic and bouncy and lilting because it's driven by the beat. Yeah, and it's syncopated, of course. The downbeat, that is actually the upbeat. Well, I think it's the heartbeat, really. Many, many, many people all at once. You can feel it if you get into it. Basically, it's the heart of Africa.
Thank you. Thank you. has been called on. It turns out that the earth